Aw, look at this. Our first look at three Ammer tigers just born at the Pittsburgh Zoo. Apparently, they're not going to be ready to show off their black and gold stripes to the public at least for a few more months.
But today, we have a first look at the little cubs, safe in their den with mom, doing very well.
These little guys, or girls, we won't know for probably 6 weeks or more, are doing very well. Mom, Toma, who came to Pittsburgh 11 years ago, is also doing a great job.
Toma is doing wonderfully well. You can tell this is her third litter. She's very confident. She's just doing an awesome job.
Crews were worried what kind of mother Toma would be after she rejected her last cub 2 years ago. Keepers had to raise him themselves, and today he's doing just fine. But this time, Toma's maternal instincts seem to be kicking into gear. The cubs are blind right now and won't open their eyes for about 2 more weeks. Daddy, Tega, is just outside of the den, but he has no idea what's just happened. Zookeepers will never let Dad get around the cubs because he would most likely hurt them. There are only a few hundred Ammer tigers in the wild, so this birth is a really big deal.
Because we have a mom who's had 3 successful litters, and she is adding to the population of Ammer tigers, which are critically endangered. And she's doing such a good job, and she's a Pittsburgh Zoo at PPG Aquarium Tiger.
Visitors won't be able to see the cubs for a few months. In the meantime, the zoo will set up a monitor at the tiger window where you can watch video of the cubs in their den. As far as the names go, they'll wait on that for a while.
The cubs were born during the Steelers game. Will that bear any weight on their names?
Well, they are black and gold, which is a really good thing. And they were born during the Steelers game. They were born at 2:05 on up to about 4:59 yesterday afternoon. So we do hope that brought good luck to everybody. It certainly brought good luck to us.
The cubs will be checked in about 6 or 8 weeks for their vaccinations and physicals, and that's when we will find out if they're boys or girls.
And you're saying, I've been saying the wrong name the whole time. It's Ammer, not Amur.
Ammer.
Ammer. Okay, Ammer tiger cub. They are so tiny now, but we understand that the male cubs grow up to weigh, what, 400 pounds?
Females, 250 pounds. It happens fast, too. We'll see.